Hello everyone, welcome back to Suku Studios. This is Sukanya. This week I am out on the streets again, as you can see, and I am going to paint a street art. So let's not waste any more time. It might rain anytime. Let's go and jump into the painting.
So this is my wall for tonight, guys. It's already white, although it has a bit of mosses on it because of the monsoon. Still, I thought of using the base white as a part of my painting. So let's begin. I am apologizing for the poor quality of the video. The wall is not close to the street light, so there is a lot of grain in this footage and things are a little less clear, so please bear with it. So at first I will quickly draw the outline of my painting. I am directly using paint to do it. If you are not comfortable doing it, you can use any other medium like chalk or powder to draw your illustration out and then fill in the paints. I am drawing out a sheep who is knitting and making a sweater out of a woolen ball. So this is this concept is part of the red pill and the blue pill concept that we see in the movie Matrix. So the basic idea is to show how mindset of people like keep us in limitations, and we actually don't expand ourselves because of our own belief systems, but these belief systems are part of our unconscious, and we are the person who is giving it the fodder to carry on and give us a lot of self-doubts, and because of that we fail to grow in life. So in the film Matrix, our guru Morpheus gives our hero two choices, one with the red pill and the blue pill. So if he take the red pill, he will understand the brooding truth of reality, and the blue pill is basically blissfulness and ignorance of illusion. We try to live by taking the blue pill in our everyday life, where we try to avoid the reality and not see like things they are. Sometimes our belief system, even other people's belief systems and expectations, keeps us limited, and we fall prey to that. We don't do anything worthwhile that is good enough to bring an impact in the world. So while taking the red pill, it is basically wisdom and experience, and in one word, it is the truth of life. So it is essentially what we ignore to see, but that is what is real around us. And if we keep our eyes open and keep an open mindset, we can definitely bring change in this world by taking the red pill and giving us that chance to step into the unknown or outside our comfort zone to get something which we never thought or expected. So I'm drawing this sheep here who is knitting a sweater out of woolen ball, although it is not his own wool, but it is the wool generally comes from a sheep. So this idea basically developed 2 years back when I was there in National Institute of Design, and me and my friend Nilabho was talking about normal incidents of life and reality, and we came up with this concept and we thought of painting it there in Ahmedabad, but it didn't happen. So I thought of doing it here in Bombay, and tonight I thought it is the best time to do this. I was interrupted by the cops once while I was painting this, as you might see in the video that I am talking to somebody. And in our country, as you know, street art and graffitis are still considered as vandalism. So they asked me what I was doing at night here. I explained them the concept, and to my surprise, they loved it, and they loved the concept and the sheep, and they encouraged me to continue with the painting. So I was very happy and I continued with it. From the very beginning of it, I was a little adamant while making this painting tonight, although I didn't have much paint left with me. Still, I insisted on using my limited paints to come up with a piece. So I thought of using the base white as the background for my art. And unfortunately, I ran out of black paint, which is one of the most important colors for tonight. So I don't know what to do right now. It's the middle of night, 3 a.m. and there is nobody around me. In my studio also, I don't think I'll have black spray paint with me. Still, I'll have to go back to the studio in order to get some paint in order to complete this. So I'm going back.
As you can see, it is completely empty. There is nobody coming from anywhere for the past few minutes. There are no dogs around as well. There is nobody other than me.
I came back with black acrylic paint and I am using a brush to fill up the rest of the black parts. I am fortunate to have it with me at this hour of night. I will be adding highlights and shadows with my regular aerosol sprays, and so my painting is almost complete. It looks nice and it just took half an hour for me to complete this, plus minus the time to go back to my studio and come back. So anyways, it is completed and I'm happy about completing this. So this is how my final painting looks during the day. Do let me know what you feel about this. And please share your views on the comment section below. Your comments really means a lot to me. And please like and subscribe to my channel if you haven't done already. Thank you for watching. See you guys next week.